midst of trial. He's one of our greatest resources when it comes to Christian growth and maturity. I will not